Dictation of exercise number 58. Ready? Start. If I annoy you in the deliverance of my opinion, as the chances are, I may put it down to a reading man's reverence for books and his diligence in the pursuit of a course which lightens many an hour for him. Full stop. Think of these significant facts and your frowns may vanish. Full stop. If you have a love of books, you will feel no loneliness if and when men forget you. Full stop. You can dispense with them in the circumstances, for you will have within yourself, through the brains of your authors, many better men to replace them. Full stop. The balance of advantage in the change is likely to be in your favor. Full stop. You will grasp the significance of this remark, I am sure, for the man who derives pleasure from reading books makes for himself reserves of strength to call upon against the time of trouble or stress. Full stop.